people would have to drive all the way out to nowhere and waste a whole Saturday?
They invented them, Russ, because people forgot how to have a fun, old-fashioned family Christmas and are satisfied with scrawny, dead, overpriced trees that have no special meaning.
My toes are numb.
You see, kids, this is what our forefathers did.
I can't feel my leg.
They walked out into the woods, they picked out that special tree, and they cut it down with their bare hands.
Mom, I can't feel my hip. Clark.
Yes, honey?
Audrey's frozen from the waist down.
That's all part of the experience, honey. There it is. Griswold's family Christmas tree. It's not big, it's just full.
Dad, that thing wouldn't fit in our yard.
It's not going in our yard, Russ. It's going in our living room. Look at it.
It really is beautiful.
Something else, huh, Russ?
Yeah, Dad.
Isn't it beaut, Audrey?
She'll see it later, honey. Her eyes are frozen.
The most enduring traditions of the season are best enjoyed in the warm embrace of kith and kin. This tree is a symbol of the spirit of the Griswold family Christmas.
Dad, did you bring a saw?
Ho, ho, ho. The other Christmas mix. Here's DJ Kiss Kiss.
time for Christmas. Spending my time with everyone I know. I feel like I make a gift somehow. I still have time for Christmas. Spending my time with everyone I know.
It's Christmas time when miracles come. paket. Har du varit snäll, endast tomten som vet. Alla väntar glatt på Kalle och mat. Mor hon kommer in med fyllda fat. Men den ligger tjock.
We'll be right back. Jingle bells, jingle bells.